Respected Deputy Chief Minister, Chief Guest for today's function, Janab Muhammad Mahmood Ali Garu and Sri Heetal Rajendra Garu, Finance Minister, our beloved President of Exhibition Society, distinguished invitees, press, media, electronic media, students and stallholders. At the outset, I wish you a very, very happy new year. Nootana Samvatsara Subhakankshalu, Naya Salka Mubarak. I would be speaking in all three languages. I am very happy to stand before you as a humble representative of Exhibition Society. This is a mega family, this is a mega event, and this is a heritage event, because jaisa Diwali ke liye intezar karte hain, Eid ke liye intezar karte hain, Christmas ke liye intezar karte hain, numaish ke waste bhi log intezar karte hain. Jo numaish ko aaya nahi, wo Hyderabadi nahi hota, ye bhi log kehte hain. Thank you very much, sir. And I will tell you very briefly, way back 1938, numaish started with 100 stalls. Now 2600 and odd, growing, step by step. And we have achieved, we have come to this stage where we have a large family where the stall holders are coming here for more than three generations. The love and affection between the Exhibition Society, stall holders and the visitors is so strong. For 78 years, we were able to conduct this mega event very, very peacefully. I place on record my thanks to the government departments under the able guidance of Sri P. Ramakanta Reddy Garu, former Chief Secretary and Election Commissioner. This time we have formed special steering committee which have advised the senior members who are there. I place my thanks to Surendarji Garu, Rangarao Garu, Padma Rao Garu, and the galaxy of senior Ramana Rao Garu. They all advise us to proceed in the proper direction. Take everyone with love and affection, sir. To give you very briefly, last year, the overall income from stalls and others is 8 crores. This time it is 10 crores, a growth by 2 crores. When our beloved president, Heetal Rajendra Garu, was striving and telling us, you should grow, when Telangana government is making big strides in ease of business, it has been recognized world over as one of the leaders. Why can't Exhibition Society work, raise more finances, pay better salaries to your staff, produce better infrastructure, produce excellent students? We have students who have represented India, we have played in the nationals, and we have many IAS, IPS officers, and very great. I am very happy to say that IICT Director Chandrasekhar Garu is former student of SP College. We are proud of you, sir. This time we have introduced many novel things in this exhibition. Now pure drinking water by membrane technology developed by IICT in collaboration with them, we are going to have water kiosks. Vachina vallu alisipoyi manchineelu taagalanukunte chaala parishubhramainatuvanti neellu collaboration varitoti 5 chotla ee stalls pedutunnaru vallaki free ga water istaru. Another great contribution by our entire managing committee is we have insisted upon stallholders giving mineral water, to give it only at the rate of 20 rupees MRP, not more than that. They have readily agreed. That is also another very good thing, sir. And there are many new stalls we encourage. People who are coming for more than 30 years and people who are coming with new stalls, new products, they are also encouraged. And this year, the main thrust of Exhibition Society would be Swachh Bharat, Swachh Telangana, Swachh Hyderabad, Swachh Exhibition, Swachh Numaish. With collaboration with GHMC and our MC member, Major Shivakiran, who was very deeply and very closely associated with this program, we are going to educate and ask the stallholders, visitors, to keep the premises very clean. Now we say that, say no to plastic bags. We are going to have a meeting with the stallholders. Every stallholder would purchase plastic bags, and we are trying to get biodegradable bags in whichever form affordable to be given to the consumers or visitors who visit. Apart from this, sir, I am very happy. Never in the history I have been MC member. I was treasurer. Now as a humble secretary servant of Exhibition Society, place before you stall allotment. Most of the people, they are satisfied. You cannot satisfy each and everyone. There are few stalls, thousands of applicants. Everyone wants it just before Ajanta gate. It is humanly impossible to put 2,500 stalls just before Ajanta Gate. But I salute the stallholders, our managing committee members, our exhibition society members in cooperating. Hamara hosla badaye, stallholders ka hosla badaye, sabka hosla badaye, saath milke aage chale, aur aman se exhibition conduct kare. I thank all of you, each and every one of you, for giving me this opportunity to serve this great institution. And we have a triumvirate, Trimurtulu, Usmania Graduates Association, Economic Committee, and Exhibition Society. Let us serve the cause of education. Jai Hind, Jai Telangana.